Hey guys, it's Pastor John with Corrimdale Church, and as many of you know, this coming Sunday, July 15th, is our baptisms and barbecue Sunday, which means people are going to be entering into baptisms, and between services and after services, we're going to have barbecues out in the parking lot. And so, as we prepare for this great celebration, and it will be a great celebration, I wanted to share a couple things that you could do to help us as the church prepare. So the first thing you can do is to pray against the enemy. We know that there is a real enemy that we have, that the church has, that he is active, that he accuses, that he lies, and that he loves to be active when good things are happening for the church. And so we would first just ask you to be praying against the enemy as we enter into this great weekend. The second thing would be to be praying for the church, for those who are going to witness these baptisms, and for those who are going to be entering into baptism. This is such a special Sunday. It is such a beautiful moment, and we want that to be something that builds up the church, and we want this to be incredibly special for those who are entering into baptism as they publicly display their faith in Jesus. So be praying for them. This can be a time where they are nervous. They're going to be in front of people. They're going to be saying things. Pray for them that they might have peace and that they might just really enjoy this time of celebration. Third, be praying for friends. Lots of people come out to a baptism to witness a baptism who don't go to church, who aren't connected with the church, and don't necessarily believe or know what the gospel is. And they're going to be coming, and they're going to be hearing the gospel. And so be praying that God would use this time, both the preaching, the gathering, the worship, and the baptism, as a way to make his gospel known and to bring people to faith in Jesus. And then lastly, on a very practical note, you can help us with parking. There's two things that we're asking you to do. If you are a regular attender at Corrimdale, please do consider carpooling on this Sunday. If we can maximize the number of people and minimize the number of spots in cars, that will be incredibly helpful. So if you have a group that you're part of, or you got friends and neighbors who are coming, please do, as much as you can, please carpool as you come to Sunday morning. The other thing is that if you're coming from Silverdale, if you pass our regular parking lot and enter into the next parking lot on your right-hand side, out in front of the School of Dance, you'll see there'll be some signs there. We do have some additional parking that is available. If you're coming from West Bremerton, it'll be the parking lot before our parking lot. But there are some spots. I think there's about 30 or so spots that are available. We're asking volunteers to park in that area, and there may be some spots available for you as well. And so if you would consider parking there, that will help us to have as much space as possible for those who are going to come to celebrate. And then also just come hungry. We've got barbecues going on. It's great food. It is such an appropriate thing to throw a party as we witness and celebrate baptism. So help us prepare, pray, carpool, and come ready to have a great celebration this Sunday as we celebrate Barbecue and Baptism Sunday at Corrimdale Church. Services at 9 and 10:45, and I look forward to seeing you there. See you later.